Hello, this is Robert Kiyosaki, author of the Rich Dad series of books, and you're watching the Philippe Matthews Show.
Because mentors don't stay your mentors forever. Sometimes the people who have gotten you where you are are not
some
the people.
Some of them died.
Well, you know, sometimes the people who have gotten you where you are may not be the people who can take you to where you want to go.
That's totally correct, but then let's do the other, because some people out there don't think they're capable or worthy to get a mentor, so let's go the other direction and say everybody can get what we call a virtual mentor. Like when I was bankrupt and hiding out, I created this little idea, having been inspired by my friend, the reading friend, Napoleon Hill. I never met Dr. Hill. The guy wrote Think and Grow Rich. But I had Jack Kennedy, John F. Kennedy on my board, in my mind. I had Abe Lincoln. I had Walt Disney, because I grew up watching Disney and saw him come in his Oxford suits. And, you know, and I had Andrew Carnegie, who's long since gone, but helped create the library system, America, Carnegie Hall, on and on. And if the people watching haven't been to his house, they got to go to 91st and 5th Avenue in New York. You got to go through this guy's house. It'll wow your soul. The guy with a third grade education makes billions and writes on the freezes, because we're talking to, as an author, it says authors are the wealth of the nation. Now, I just switch one word, author, those are the wealth of the world, right? Because we transfer a good idea from one mind to another, and it may be better in a second mind.
Absolutely.
He says, no man or woman can get rich without enriching all others. You go, wow. See, because most people watching go, well, he's rich, so somebody else got less, or he ripped off. There's no, I'm rich, and we got, you know, in a year, a quarter million people go through my seminars, and 25,000 of them, at least, I'll say 10% of them get it. They buy all the tapes, get all the books, go to my website, keep coming to the seminars. They just go, and it doesn't take anything from me. It makes the world better off, and that's all I'm trying to do is light enough flames that they go out and light enough flames.
Hi, I'm Mary Dee, and you're watching the Philippe Matthews Show.